We're gonna do Less for Life. This is one of my favorite songs off the album. I have to say, that was one of my most fun videos I did. I did it with the girls. They're so gorgeous. And obviously did it with Abel from The Weeknd. I thought he might be a little too cool to be dancing up there on the Hollywood sign, but he was into it. This next song is one of the last songs. It actually is the last song that I wrote for Lust for Life, and it's called Change, and it starts in